It's definitely those hash browns.
They weren't hash browns, Sally.
They're tater tots.